everybody. I'm Uma Pemaraju in New York. Attorneys in the George Zimmerman second-degree murder trial are now preparing for opening statements, which are set for Monday. Early Friday, Judge Nelson made a few rulings in the case, which target what were
used in other terms. Term vigilante usually would be used during a closing argument, but if that's something that they want to do in their opening, I'm not going to prohibit that. The self-appointed neighborhood watch captain, with the state had indicated that that statement that you have in quotes, that they agreed that that's not what had happened, that he had initiated the neighborhood watch program and was appointed captain and may have had the involvement, and that's the way that they're going to use it. Wannabe cop, I think that that's appropriate. The state has acknowledged that your quote, he got out of the car after the police or dispatcher told him not to, was factually incorrect, and they can state the factually correct statement. He confronted Trayvon Martin, that statement. That is the state's case, and so they will be allowed to do that.
Defense attorneys had objected to prosecutors' claims that Martin was racially profiled.
We have tried so hard in this case not to make it what everybody outside the courthouse may want it to be.
Because Zimmerman identifies himself as Hispanic and Martin was African-American, the high-profile case has polarized the country along a racial divide, with many in the public split on Zimmerman's guilt or innocence. Still unknown whether or not voice experts will be allowed to testify in the trial. The judge has yet to rule on whether those controversial 911 tapes where you can hear someone screaming in the background will be allowed. The judge says she's still reviewing the testimony so far and may not have a final decision till Monday. As for the jury, after 9 days of intense questions and scrutiny of hundreds of potential jurors, a panel of six women will now be hearing the case. Among those, five are white and one is Hispanic. Four alternates have also been picked, one white male, one Hispanic male, and two white females. 29-year-old Zimmerman, a former Neighborhood Watch volunteer, is on trial for fatally shooting the unarmed 17-year-old Trayvon Martin last year, claiming he acted in self-defense. Zimmerman is pleading not guilty. For complete coverage of the trial, go to foxnews.com/Zimmerman. In New York, I'm Uma Pemaraju, Fox News.